It is only right and fair that people have access to the health care they need, and that they have access to health care in an environment where they are treated with dignity and respect. And please do understand that when we talk about a clinic such as this, it is absolutely about health care and reproductive health care. And so women have to travel here. You know, the majority of women who receive an abortion are mothers. God help her that she's got affordable child care. If she is working, God help her, she's got paid family leave. So she can figure out how is she going to get to the place that will provide her the care she needs. Well, the work that happens in a clinic like this includes answering those questions for someone who might be in great distress. In this environment, these attacks against an individual's right to make decisions about their own body are outrageous and in many instances just plain old immoral. How dare these elected leaders believe they are in a better position to tell women what they need, to tell women what is in their best interest. We have to be a nation that trusts women.